February 6, 2023, BNPL OpenPay goes under as creditors chase debts. The company, which burned through $18 million of cash in the latest quarter, is the latest buy now, pay later player to feel the crunch.